Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu states, we would perform the Asr prayer. Then somebody would go to the locality of Bani Amr bin Auf and find them performing the Asr prayer. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1410.